Hey everyone, David Ray here. I'm about to play the demo for Dimhaven Enigmas. This is a game that was developed by the people, or rather being developed by the people who made Quern, which was the first game I did on this channel. I watched this demo being played by someone on YouTube last month in June. And I was basically the only one who watched the live playthrough by Crossplay Gaming. So I know already a few of the solutions, but because it's been nearly a month, I've forgotten many of them already. I don't know if this will ever be made because the Kickstarter is currently like $100,000 short of their goal. I wish I could be coming back on myself, but I don't even know if that's gonna happen. Because I don't use credit cards myself, I may not be able to. I'll need outside help for that. But anyway, I'm going to try to do this demo semi-blind, so let's begin.
Dimhaven? My husband used to work there. We moved away just before they closed down the airport.
Uh-huh.
Oh, it was such a lovely place. Is it still?
Oh, I don't know. It's actually my first time. I hope it is.
Why are you visiting now, after all?
My uncle. He went missing.
I'm so sorry to hear that. I hope you find him, young lady.
We are nearing Dimhaven! Get ready!
All right. Let's do this. Really? Well, that was something. My passport. I gotta find that bird.
Kind of unusual to hear your own character's voice. Let's see.
Welcome to Dimhaven. Please complete our mandatory survey before proceeding to the visa office. Oh no.
Hang on. I'm trying to figure this out.
That's terrible.
I'm trying to change it to this one, but I don't know how. I'm trying.
Oh no. Please stand by for emergency assistance. Our emergency response team is highly trained and equipped to handle situations like this. Oh no!
No.
Hold on a little longer.
No.
A little longer.
Help is on the way.
A part of that. Aha. Okay.
Welcome to Dimhaven. Please complete our mandatory survey before proceeding to the visa office.
It was okay.
We are glad you enjoyed it a medium amount. The following questions will evaluate your suitability to get a visa. Good.
Pretty sure it's sightseeing.
Interesting. Fine, I guess. Next question. There is a ship on the ocean. On the ship, Alfred has 9 apples. Barnabas has 5 less oranges than Alfred has apples.
Charlie has half the amount of papayas
than Denise has avocados, and Eugene has Please consider your answer very carefully, as this question is crucial in determining your eligibility for the ticket.
This one right here. I saw that when I first watched it.
Fine, I guess. Next question.
Maybe.
Thank you for your feedback. Great. Please take your visa application ticket and continue through the gate to the visa office.
Okay. This box is upside down, so take note of that. Okay. Can't go back past you with this bird here.
Get it? Yeah.
Okay.
I want to find a way to get rid of the bird later on.
Alright.
Yeah, we can't go through this way, but we can go from here, from that side to this side. Unfortunately, we can't get there right now because of the stupid bird. We have to go over there through this gate. Hey, bird, get lost.
Anyone in there?
Get the key to go in there, I wonder. It's not letting me do anything here. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do here. Okay. I know there's a passcode there, but I do not recall what it is.
Please insert your card to initiate the call.
Great.
I just picked random numbers there. Okay, I'm lost what to do right now.
Hello? Anyone? No one's here, I suppose.
Locked. Man, this place is empty. That's what came through, isn't it? Ugh. Let's see here. Legible.
It's empty. It won't budge.
Let's see. Why is that bird so interested in my passport? If I was human in real life, I might just jump over the fence here. This down here. Okay. Okay, so right, left, left, right, 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 left. Okay, I wrote this arrows down on opposite of it. They actually are because the box is upside down. So.
Got it.
Okay. Okay. Anything else we need in here? Nice.
Nice!
Cool. Cool.
Ugh, I should definitely open the windows.
I suppose the generator, but it's kind of looking down to a little thing. So. Okay. That's for later. Okay. Okay. Oh, boy. Let's see.
It's locked.
Okay. Change. Ooh. Launch of 81. Interesting.
Something must have happened after March.
My parents were married in April of 81. Okay, 4. I can take it. Okay. Tower. Okay. Let's see here. Every Wednesday, year, date, month, plus code. Linton Bay access code. What time by right clicking? Aha. Okay. Let's see here. I'm a nephew who loves jigsaw puzzles. Thank you. You can also rotate by pressing A and D. Used to go together, I think. Progress here. I'm not using any kind of guide for this right now. Oh wait, hang on. Right. Almost there.
This was written years ago.
81. Okay. Okay.
It's empty.
Interesting. Well, let's see here. Where was the thing we saw earlier?
Budge.
Uh-oh. Well,
not gonna open without a key.
Not sure we can go in there right now. Think. Let me go back to that room. Up here. Year, date, month, code. So I believe the year is, in this case, 1981. plus the date. Okay, I think I have it now. I'm not sure this is correct, but it's with a shot. Can't jump. Okay. Okay, March 26th. Hopefully this is still interesting to everyone. I mean, time you don't do it this one sitting. So four is in the way. Just put a hole in the top left corner. Okay. We only appear to have four here. Oh, hang on. I'm gonna do this wrong. Uh-huh.
Finally.
Okay.
Okay. Secretum omnibus nobis in serviens. That means a secret serving all of us. Strange.
Okay.
Nice.
Cool.
Seems ancient, but somehow familiar.
Right. Okay. I think we have enough money now. Interesting. How do I select one? inventory. I don't think this machine is working right now. Yes. What? Oh, you broke the mirror. How do I get that machine to work? I know this becomes important later. Probably has to do with this one. City codes? Hang on. I'm gonna take a look at the thing I have here. How do I get this to work? I don't know how you get the gasoline for the generator. Slinky, cast line. Okay, guys, hang on. Give me a moment.
Perfect.
All right, now we came somewhere.
What could have happened here?
I know this is where you get the gas from. But not sure how to siphon it. Here. Motor's all broken here. Okay. Well, 27, guess. I think I need a hose for that, actually.
Welcome to Dimhaven. Please complete our mandatory survey before proceeding to the visa office.
Oh, and can you get the card back? Alright. Okay, man, this for an hour now. I was hoping to do this one video, but...
Not gonna work.
Okay. Okay. Hang on. I'm kind of cheating here, but I don't want to make this any longer than I need to.
Perfect.
Okay. Not sure what that's for, but okay. Hold on, everyone. I need to get some info on how to get that cast. I mean, it is some of this out, so hang on. Okay, okay. is that place we went to earlier? Oh! Hang on. Let's go back to that office. Turn the generator. Okay. If you can hear that, it's just crossplay gaming. Playing this demo. Get that gasoline. Okay.
It's empty.
Spoons. Books. What's that? Hose. Okay, now I'm getting somewhere. Okay. Not that boat. Okay.
Here we go. Zach never throw up doing this.
Alright, finally, we're getting somewhere. Okay. finally. Is it gonna work? Hang on. Okay. Maybe I have too much power on. I did not think that would be that easy. I was just pushing random.
Hello?
About time, Agent.
Who is this?
Oh, are you undercover?
I'm Emily?
Very convincing. Okay, so, I don't know if you were in the debrief, but we still haven't breached the seal, so...
Okay.
Reach out when you have a safe line.
What?
Okay. Monkey, good. This finally works now. What?
Twenty, 120, 170.
Okay. Let's go get rid of that pesky bird.
There you go, buddy. Aw, you were just hungry. Oh, you are so cute. Oh, I didn't want to wake you.
I'm not a big fan of cats, but it's pretty cute.
Gun?
Oh. What? Okay.
Hello there. Nice to see you. Welcome to the final visa checkpoint. Please insert your passport into the machine. Now, please prepare for getting your picture taken. Don't forget not to smile. Your picture doesn't seem to match. Please try again, or send in the next in line.
What? I can't screech. What happened? Visa checkpoint. Okay, I have no idea what to do now. Okay, I think I'm almost done here. Visa checkpoint. Okay. Visa thing is dirty, so let's try this.
Now please prepare for getting your picture taken. Don't forget not to smile. Your picture doesn't seem to match. Please try again, or send in the next in line.
Okay. Let's see here.
For getting your picture taken. Don't forget not to smile. Your picture doesn't seem to match. Please try again, or send in the next in line.
Let's try that again.
Now please prepare for getting your picture taken. Don't forget not to smile. Just one final check before you get to enjoy Dimhaven's beautiful scenery. Please insert your visa and application ticket.
Okay, yeah.
Oops, it looks like something went wrong. I'm sure it's not your fault, but please try again.
Okay. All right, well. Number we need here has to do with these and the position of the holes tell you what number it is. However, okay, I'm not gonna bother to try to figure it out on my own. Where is my visa anyway? You don't grad. Okay, 5 has a lot to do with it. Okay. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. I hung this, correct?
Now, please prepare for getting your picture taken. Don't forget not to smile. Just one final check. Please insert your visa and application ticket.
Okay.
Oops, it looks like something went wrong. I'm sure it's not your fault, but please try again.
Okay, come on, just give me my answer. I wish I could get more hints. Okay. I had to get the answer because this video has gone on too long. 358563.
Now please prepare for getting your picture taken. Don't forget not to smile. Just one final check. Please insert your visa and application ticket.
Application ticket.
That's it.
Thank you. Please take your passport. We hope you have a wonderful time exploring Dimhaven.
I believe we reached the end of the demo.
Well, the trail leads to Kishvar. I'm gonna start there. I will find you, Zach.
All right. Well, that was fun. We enjoyed it. There was a few hiccups along the way, but we ended up making it all the way. I'm going to edit out some of the boring parts, but hopefully this game will be made. Only a few days are left, so please back this game if you're able to. So long, everyone. And if this game is made, I would definitely play it.